Hello friends, welcome to BISP Solutions. Myself Ashwin, and in this today's video I am going to show you currency module, why it is used and how it is used. Let me show you with an example. Let's take a scenario that when a company is multinational, then in different countries the currency is also different. So here the currency module is used, and the use of this currency module is to convert the currency according to the country. Let's take a live example. This is the sales order form that we have been using since beginning. Now see here, total purchase. Now this 900 amount is written in US dollar, right? Since it was filled in USA. But when this sales order form is opened in Canadian subsidiary. So in that case, this $900 should be seen in Canadian dollars. So we want NetSuite to convert the amount as per the country, right? Now for better explanation, I have created one more simple form. In this form I have taken USD, CAD, Canadian dollar and INR. Just to show you, I will reload it. Now see here, right now everything is empty. Now I will put here 100 US dollar. Now I will press the tab button. See here, Canadian dollar is 130.71 and INR is 7511.23. Now how it changed? First of all, let me show you 100 US dollars means how much. Now see here, Canadian dollar, 100 US dollar is equivalent to 125.51, and here it is showing 130. Since these are not the current exchange rates, I will show you in the code. And let's see here, INR. INR is here. Now 7435, and it is showing here 7511. Now how it is converted? So let me show you the code. Now see here, this is a client script, and here is the field change function. Now in this field change, what I have taken, suppose if the field change is custom record USD underscore amount, that means when this field is changed, in that case I will take the amount and send it to convert amount function. Convert amount is a function here. Context and AMT. AMT means the amount that we have filled here. Now here rate one. For example, we have to convert the same USD into Canadian and INR. So I have taken the example like rate one and source is USD to CAD. Now this formula is a fixed formula. Let me again show you here. See, source CAD and target is USD. And this is the exchange rate. You have to also define the date. Now here I have defined 1st of January 2021. That means the day is 1st of January 2021. At that time, the exchange rate was this, right? So in this way, suppose if I make here one, in that case, so the exchange rate on 1st of January 2021 is this. So this is one, and another is rate two for INR conversion. Here exchange rate, and here I have already written n/currency n/currency, and after completing it I have written this line for round off, because if you see here, decimal up after decimal 4 points, but I needed to put it onto up to two point. So here I have taken here up to two decimal points, and then with the help of set value I have put the amount. See here, custom record CAD amount, custom record CAD amount, this, and this is INR amount. Now with the help of set value, and then return true. So this function works like this, and this is the standard format of n/currency module, like this. So this is the usage that we have used here, currency module. So guys, I hope this video is quite useful for you, and in our next videos we will see some more interesting and useful functions of NetSuite. So till then, keep watching my videos and subscribe my channel. And thank you for watching.